We're here today to talk about water quality and in particular how this impacts on our spray jobs out in the field. We need to measure our water quality so we know how to manage it. Once we know what we have, we can ameliorate the problem, try and make the water quality suitable for spraying and maximise our efficacy in the job. We've done workshops around Australia looking at water quality and we've also done a lot of water testing. You know, the sources for our water are varied from bore water to surface water out of dams, tanks, rainwater. And the quality in all those sources is quite variable. The parameters we're looking for in our spray quality is pH, hardness, salinity, and bicarbonate levels. When we're looking at the pH of the water, it will impact products that undergo alkaline hydrolysis. So a high pH will really impact a product like dimethylate, which will break down very rapidly in high pH water. Another parameter we're looking at is water hardness. A hardness is calcium and magnesium in the water, and this will impact on products such as glyphosate, where the glyphosate will actually bind with your calcium and will reduce efficacy of that spray job. When it comes to salt in our spray water, high salt levels impacts on our tank stability. In particular, emulsifiable concentrates will be impacted by high salt levels. Salinity would pose a problem, particularly for these EC formulations, when our water level is above 2,000 parts per million of total dissolved salts. The best way to ameliorate high salinity water is to shandy it up with fresh water. A common problem we find in bore water is bicarbonates or high bicarbonate levels. This is a real issue with your Group 1 DIM grass herbicides and our 2,4-D amines. It's easy to be ameliorated with ammonium sulphate when we're using the Group 1 DIM herbicides, but when we go to a 2,4-D amine, the AMS doesn't really help it in the field, so you're better off looking for a cleaner water source with lower bicarbonates or switch out to an MCPA or a 2,4-D ester in the field if you can use it in your region. Turbidity is also an important factor with your spray water. Very muddy, dirty water, you know, it'll impact on your glyphosate and your paraquats. These products will bind with the clay in the water there and reduce our efficacy in the field. For further information on water quality and water testing, I'd suggest to go talk to your local agronomist.